With a musical career spanning well over 50 years, Clarence Gatemouth Brown has seen and done it all. Traveled all over the world, sometimes playing as many as 300 gigs a year. He's appeared on many TV shows and just kept on playing up until lung cancer took its toll and he had trouble standing and holding on to his guitar. Hurricane Katrina took everything he had in the end, and 3 years after his death, Hurricane Ike washed one back up. Want to know more?